Thank you for joining me today for the devotional moment from St. Matthew Lutheran. I'm Pastor Ed Blonski, and this devotion is taken from my book, I Know That My Redeemer Lives, Devotions from the Book of Job. In Job 19, verse 25, these words are written, "For I know that my Redeemer lives, and at the last he will stand upon the earth." I know that my Redeemer lives. It's been a hymn that has been sung at every Easter worship service I have presided or preached at as a pastor for the last over 26 years. It also is used at the vast majority of funerals that I have presided or preached in all these years. This hymn by Samuel Medley is very popular because of the amazing message that he put in it, the Easter message. The phrase, "He lives," is repeated 30 times over 8 stanzas. Anything repeated that often in a song or a poem must be important, and so it is. That Jesus is alive is incredibly good news. It is the best news of all. After Jesus died a gruesome death on the cross, and there was no doubt he was dead, as no one could survive what Jesus went through, 3 days later, he was alive. He lives. But why? That is the question this hymn answers. Jesus lives to save, rule his church, grant me rich supply, guide me, comfort me, hear my soul's complaint, silence my fears, wipe away my tears, calm my troubled heart, impart blessings, bless me, plead for me, feed my soul, love me, grant me daily breath, my mansion to prepare, and to bring me safely there. That's quite a list, and yet that's only part of the Easter message. The most important part is that Jesus bled and died to save you from your sins, from death, and from the power of the devil. As we learn from the book of Job, the devil has some pretty powerful weapons in his arsenal. He's able to destroy Job's wealth, his family, and very nearly his life. But God is more powerful than the devil. No surprise there. A creator is always more powerful than his creation. But what makes God most powerful is not strength or weapons or tactics. It is something that Satan doesn't have, something that we desperately need. What makes God powerful is love. God loves us. Even amid death and despair, God's love is more powerful than anything else. That's why Job can say, "I know that my Redeemer lives." That's why Jesus goes to the cross to die. God's love for us. And now it's our turn. Every Easter Sunday is a time to celebrate God's love. Sing a hymn of praise, shout that Christ is risen indeed, alleluia. Spend time with your church family, spend time with your blood family. Become Easter Monday, and every day that follows, it is time to respond to God's love. Tell someone else that you know that your Redeemer lives. And here's my prayer for you. Heavenly Father, I give you praise and thanksgiving that because Jesus lives, I too live. Please give the one listening right now strength and courage in the Holy Spirit to share this wonderful good news. In Jesus' name, amen. Please share this devotion and make a comment below. And if you would like to pick up a paperback copy or a Kindle version of I Know That My Redeemer Lives, click on the link in the description of this video. Join me again next time. And in the meantime, I pray the Lord blesses you mightily.